Gosh. You know, this USDA organic, yeah. And those 9 out of 10 US Olympians grew up drinking milk, you know, with 8 grams of natural protein, 8 other essential nutrients, yeah, in every 8 ounce glass. Yes. I just wonder what US Olympians of the 675 responses, what 67 and a half Olympians didn't grow up drinking milk? Poop. Now, maybe you're lactose intolerant. Somehow I just don't believe it. You know, from what I understand to be an Olympic athlete, yes. From the time that you were 0 to maybe 8 or 10 years old, yes. I think you did grow up drinking milk. Ouch. And if you fraudulently use the Olympians of the United States of America, see, it says milk labeled with USDA organic is produced in accordance with USDA organic standards. Oh. Based on 675 responses from survey invitations sent to US Olympians, I have a very difficult time believing that you, as an Olympic athlete, did not grow up drinking milk from the time that you were born until 8 years old. Yes, unless you had some sort of reason for not drinking it. Now, as a father, yes. I don't like 2%. No, he don't. I don't like 1%. No, he don't. I believe that whole milk for children 7 years old and younger is better because in studying the milk products right now, whole milk provides a fat that is important for children when developing their physical bodies and their brains. So I want to know every Olympic athlete.